What would you say is your fun fact that not most people know about you?
Definitely the part about fencing, because I'm a really, really tiny person. And when people realize that I fence with a sword that's over 4 feet long, they're like, oh, what is going on over here?
Getting to meet interns that are doing such amazing projects, and I think meeting them and hearing their stories, hearing what inspires them, is really inspiring for me and sort of my favorite part.
I'm working on the design for a high pressure turbine that fits inside of a small turbofan engine called the DGEN 380.
A couple different projects, the main project being a VR flight simulator for the Susan hybrid electric aircraft.
I work on where you would put reaction thrusters and how like their performance would have to be in order to accomplish certain tasks in a spacecraft mission design.
My last female professor, she really advocated for women to kind of get more into the weeds of math.
My dream job would be something that's challenging, because I love challenges, and the end product should benefit all of mankind.
I can't run very fast, so I like to rollerblade, and then my German Shepherd can actually run next to me.
Everybody has a genuine passion for what they're working on and what they're doing.
I think just the fact that it's going to play a part in, you know, progressing humanity and pushing us further and pushing the boundaries of what humanity is capable of.
I grew up in Alaska, and there's a Japanese immersion program. So I learned half of my subjects in Japanese and half in English.
I drove cross country solo. That was really fun. That honestly was one of the best things I've ever done.
I'm part of a dance academy that's called Los Lupeños, and we're a Mexican folklorico group.
Racing and riding four-wheelers and dirt bikes. That's something I've been doing for about 16 years.
I like to play cricket. Cricket is a very popular game in Asia.
A big part of it is I really love the team. The GVIS Lab is a really cool group of people.
I'm from California originally, so I wouldn't mind living somewhere on the West Coast.
Something on my bucket list would probably be to see the Northern Lights.
Definitely, it is to be an astronaut, without a doubt.